Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 9th of August 1173, construction began on the campanile of the Cathedral of Pisa, now better known as the Leaning Tower of Pisa. By the 12th century, the city of Pisa had become an important seaport and one of the four main historical maritime republics of Italy. Its sizeable fleet secured a commercial and political influence that extended across the Mediterranean, allowing the city to gain considerable wealth. As a sign of this prosperity, Pisa began construction of a religious complex, the Square of Miracles, which would be dominated by a mighty cathedral and its freestanding bell tower or campanile. The cathedral was consecrated in 1118, but work didn't even begin on the campanile for another 5 decades. The foundations were eventually laid on the 9th of August 1173. The most notable feature of the tower nowadays is its tilt, which first became apparent with completion of the second floor in 1178. The ground beneath the tower is both weak and unstable, and with the building having just 3 metres of foundations, its weight had begun to compress the soft subsoil. In an attempt to correct the lean, the upper floors of the tower were built with one side slightly taller than the other. However, this only led to the tower sinking even further, increasing the angle of the tilt that eventually reached more than 5 degrees in the 1990s. In response to the imminent threat of the tower toppling over, a team of engineers eventually chose to remove more than 70 tons of soil from beneath the raised side of the structure. This allowed the famous tower to straighten slightly, returning to an angle where it became safe for the public to climb the 294 steps inside. It continues to be one of the most popular tourist attractions in the whole of Italy.